Hello, everybody, and welcome to my workshop, where I am joined by my good friend Uilleann Crane, border piper, Scottish piper extraordinaire. We're going to do a couple of tunes for you to start off that we associate with two great pipers from both traditions. The first one is called Old Joe's Jig, that we get from the playing of Liam O'Flynn. The second tune is associated with the great Scottish piper Gordon Duncan, called The Last Tango in Harris.
Our second set is going to be a traditional Scottish tune, The Old Woman of the Mill Dust, and a more modern tune, The Edinburgh Rock. In this set, we take the original melody of Old Woman and the Mill Dust, and we later superimpose Edinburgh Rock onto that melody. Then you'll hear some variations on Edinburgh Rock, ending with a counter-melodic presentation that finishes beautifully. Thank you.
I'm going to play two tunes for you next. The first one is a slow air called Easter Snow. That is a beautiful slow air from the playing of Seamus Ennis and Liam O'Flynn. I'll follow that with a tune called The Thrush in the Storm.